He says, listen, I got something grand and great in store for you.